Yo, 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 welcome Hard Knock Football League. Hashtag HKF. So this week is the last week of the season. It's been a hell of a season. It's been like crazy. We got the, well basically it's the 2016 Super Bowl. So we have the top two teams in the league. We got the unit, and then we have Machiavelli franchise. So this rivalry has been like crazy, like over the years. So I know Brian recently got the best of Freddy. So, but I'm just really excited that these two teams made it to the finals outside of myself. But it is what it is. I'm looking forward to the matchup. It should be a great matchup. Yeah, and this is basically for all the chips on the table. That grand crack cash prize of 350 or 300, whatever it is, and that's gonna be looking real good around New Year's time, you know. So, really quick,
this year the unit, P. Clark Kent, DBG, Ravens, H2O, the Dynasty, Bonebreakers, Tampa, and first JJ Squad. Without you, I wouldn't be in the chip.
Yes, the unit. Obviously, guys. If y'all know that franchise is naming all your teams, he just threw like a low type shade. He tried to give y'all props, those shades. You know, he threw all your names out and said without y'all, he wouldn't have made it to the chip. Freddy, and it's a Cinderella story for the unit. Eighth seed, man. Forget all that. Now you win my kingdom, man. We gonna see what happens, man. You done bumped your motherfucking head thinking you could beat me, man. You were lucky those two last times you played me. This time will definitely change.
10 years plus of fantasy sports, in your final year, I get to face you in the chip. Hard Knock Football League.
Yes. Yes. 10 years. And we're finally playing each other. Do you really want to be the reason that I take this title away from this league? Ask yourself that question. Now, when we say 10 years, don't make it seem like you was making it to the chip all the time. Like, you were barely mentioned, dude. You'd either make it to the playoffs or get bumped out. I always was in the playoffs. Like, you know, it's been, what, two probably years I probably didn't make it? Freddy, pressure's on you, man. Take this title away. People gonna be looking at you crazy. It's the unit, my nigga. You beat Bonebreakers, and you beat... I beat the team that been beating you all year, man. Clark Kent. Beating you all year. And then I beat Devil's Playground. Bam, I hope you ready for this, man. You don't want me to take this title away, man.
Oh, goddamn time. I finally faced you in the championship. You got the final year of football. That belt is mine. 2016 champion. Two chips in 3 years. I'm about to do that.
Listen, man, you see how you just struggled on that 2016? You're saying the 2000? You stuck on 2014. This ain't your year. Remember, we're talking about 2004. What is it, 15 or 4? 2014, where, you know, you won the basketball, you won the baseball, you didn't win the baseball. Guess who won? This guy. And guess who's going to win the football? This guy. What y'all don't understand is this is a rivalry between the unit, Machiavelli franchise, Extreme Domination, Mr. Beasel. Like, it's been a rivalry in all fantasy sports, and now we're finally up to the championship where it's finally me and you. You never wanted to see me in the first round, and you damn well want to see me in the second round until you championship? Oh no, man. It is a done deal, man. This is the win I wanted. Not because I feel you're a dominant fantasy team. Just to shut you up. You're not getting the belt. You're not getting the money. It's over for you, man. You were very lucky. Both these rounds. If those kickers would have made those kicks, yeah, you would have been done in both rounds. Like, or was it a blowout in the first round for you against Bonebreakers? Maybe in fact, it was a blowout for you in the first round. Fev, that Cardinals combo you have is not always going to work for you. You don't think I do my homework? You don't think I pay attention to every single team? Man, that saved you in our first two matchups. This is the championship, man. Don't depend on those two guys. Just don't. Yo, this is a, for anybody watching this, this is a championship to watch. These are two teams that literally, we don't hate each other, but we want, we're dying for each other to lose. I don't want him to make it to the playoffs. I don't even want him to make it to the playoffs. You know, so I wanted the kicker to make his kick in that last game. I was so mad the Lions kicker didn't miss it. Man, this is a championship definitely to watch. The unit is in the mother house, man. Motherfucking house. I'm cursing. It's on. Hope you're ready. Championship mine. I'm gonna take that championship and kiss it goodbye. Unit, nigga.
WWE Championship.
I think he just kissed the WWE